get this on the record. I just had that feeling of balance because I got locked in my brain. I was watching the video. Then I realized I had to balance myself out like I'm driving a car, peripheral vision. And I realized the feeling. It's a feeling, and it feels like in connection to a lens going in and out of focus. Focus has a feeling. Focus has a feeling. I'm talking about lens focus, like, you know, when you're focusing in on something and then you focus out on it, that focus has a feeling attached to it. And you can actually feel it. When you get locked in your mind, then all of a sudden you remember, oh yeah, and then you remember to put your peripheral vision to everything around you. You can actually feel it in the back of your head, man. It's like, that's that caduceus. That's the rising of the oil from the red chakra down below. It hits the caduceus and the dot mountain and the Mountain Dew brings forth that eternal oil. That's what keeps your body living forever. That's it, brothers. I just wanted to get that on the record that feeling is similar to focus. Focusing in on a camera. Remember, everything that's been manufactured out here in the world that we use, such as all these pans, these things, cameras, and microphones, hinges, you know, everything has been patterned after the human body. So that tells me right now that everything that moves, like this and stuff like that, everything that moves, and everything does have movement, everything that moves has an emotion attached to it. Think about that. Think about that. There's a feeling that's attached to it. We can actually pinpoint it and start naming and labeling the feelings in our bodies. Start putting them on a chart. All right? This is the next stage of evolution in mankind, man. We're going to start doing that. So that we can start easily recognizing and passing information to each other and saying, hey, you know, this is what it feels like when you do this. This is what the Kundalini feels like when it's going up. So you know that it's actually happening. You're like, oh, yeah. It's also that same thing, like that half asleep feeling when you're on your bed and you're kind of like dozing off, but you're still asleep. But you're like kind of like aware of everything that's going on around you. So practice recognizing that, you know. These things ain't mystical to everybody. It's just that we do it every day without even realizing that we're doing these things. So it's just a matter of becoming aware of it. And it's like, oh, I do have the natural gift in me. Ah, I see. We all have it because we're all one body. We're all one spirit. We all got it. It's not that much of a mystery. All right, so I'll talk to you later.